Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagawa, Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
You see something?
There he is!
Who's there?
Oh, you're dead! You're gone!
Pretty loud out there. I hope the Trigens don't get through.
Don't worry about it, Doc. We've got plenty of security here. You'll be safe enough.
We need to secure this specimen.
Nothing on me!
Thank you. funny?
You see something?
I thought I heard something.
Whatever. I think it was nothing.
You see that?
Hey, suck on this!
You see something?
Locator shows you near the Trigen holding pens. If you could somehow trigger the emergency release switch, you could make yourself one hell of an emergency.
Right between the eyes! Time for an ass!
Thank you. mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained transients. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.